The situation therefore could be summarized as fragile. Success is not guaranteed, but progress has been visible, ask the Syrians. In general, the cessation has been holding. This is good news for many Syrian people. Unfortunately, we have to admit, like in every cessation of hostility or ceasefire, and in particular in this one, there are still a number of places where fighting has continued, including parts of Hama, Homs, Latakia, and Damascus. But they're being contained.
Yes, compared to what was achieved last year, there is progress. In the first 3 months of last year, zero trucks reached any of the besieged areas in Syria. In the last 3 weeks, 236 trucks have served 115,000 people.